More than 82 pounds of expired and unused medications were collected at a drug take-back event over the weekend in Lena. The two-hour event saw more than 60 cars drop off medications. In a news release, Stevenson County Sheriff Steve Stovall says events like this go a long way in helping to address the opioid crisis.